Welcome to the User Interface video series. This tutorial demonstrates the application of material properties and boundary conditions to multiple analyses in any of the GeoStudio products. Here is a GeoStudio project that includes Sigma W, Quake W, and Slope W analyses. The regions have already been drawn, and the material properties for all types of analyses have been defined. To apply the material properties, I will go to Draw Materials. All of the analyses in the project file have the same materials applied to each region, so I will click on the Apply to Multiple Analyses option. Selecting this option causes the Draw Materials window to expand, showing all of the analyses in the project file. In order to select them all, I will right-click and choose Check All. I can now select the material type I wish to apply and click on the corresponding region. Every time a material is applied to multiple analyses, the success or failure of the action is displayed in the status column of the Draw Materials window. I may also remove material properties from multiple analyses in the same fashion. Boundary conditions can also be applied to multiple analyses at once by selecting the Apply to Multiple Analyses option, clicking on the desired analyses, selecting the boundary condition, and choosing the geometry item where the boundary condition should be applied. As you can see, the fixed X boundary condition was successfully applied to all of the Sigma W and Quake W analyses. However, it was not applied to the Newmark far field analysis, as this boundary condition is not compatible with Slope W analyses. Similarly, beams and bars can be applied to multiple analyses in the project file. However, these analyses must be two-dimensional plane strain load deformation analyses. In conclusion, the Apply to Multiple Analyses option allows for materials and boundary conditions to be applied to or removed from multiple analyses at once. The analyses can be easily selected in the Apply to Multiple Analyses drop-down window, which also provides the success or failure of the action. Finally, the Apply to Multiple Analyses feature will only apply a boundary condition, beam or bar, to an applicable analysis. For more information on the GeoStudio user interface and its features, please take a look at the other tutorial videos on the GeoSLOPE website. Thank you for watching.